my typical day at City Laundry. Get up early in the morning. Every day is a little different, so just kind of depends on what the day looks like. Get up, come to work, make sure my truck's all loaded if I don't have everything the night before. Take off, go to each account, service them with the uniform mats, shop towels, etc., whatever they have. Make sure everything's going right, take care of their inventories, get them through the week, and then come back to work, to the plant, unload the truck, and then load it back up for the next day and repeat.